Songe mzee Tamale. Government enonya obuwumbi busatu. Mwobukadde bisatu. 3.3 billion. Kubanti yepange siza ba advisor ba president. Offices. Okuli former prime minister. Okuli former prime minister Mama Mbabazi. Wakana Mugunda. Ameria Chambadde. Banachi wala chiinji.
Let me tell you.
Nena ule advisor guwe ngati
wakata kwa kwa there is a nominal. I'm an advisor, nominal advisor.
Okay.
I've told you. Among the Baganda is only which who moves backward.
Moves back.
Two, you cannot measure wisdom and advice.
Okay.
Why do people get 20 million and others 1 point?
What?
Who can you humiliate? Museveni was encouraging me to whoever was behind my account. All my problem. A Jacob. Prepare yourself for heck.
Let's go back to the issue of 3.3 billion.
And in Kugamba. To solve the issue.
How?
Lugunda is a celebrated international man.
Yes.
Lugunda had a clinic in New York. When I visited Lugunda's home, is where I had lunch, I think 10 years ago.
In New York?
Yes. I told Lugunda, Mbabazi is fighting Museveni. There was an MP. Ndugu it cannot. I said, wait for it. I told Lugunda. Lugunda, when it came for sitting on the Security Council, we sent Lugunda. Lugunda has a house in USA. Lugunda has had a clinic in USA. Lugunda knows the system, the American system.
Okay.
Instead of buying pastors and what, Lugunda can be your permanent second representative in New York.
In New York.
He has acquired a wealth of knowledge. He's highly respected. Can he become an advisor?
He's going to be an advisor.
How many times have you seen Museveni calling for his advisors?
Aha.
But you see, in politics, we have an advisor and a handler.
Biawukana. Yes.
A handler is Karugiri. A handler can tell you, dress properly. Okay. He's a handler. Toyambalachido is a handler. Karugiri tells the president, Museveni did not commit election malpractices because of Karugiri.
Because
a handler.
Okay.
Nange nina. Nti yesterday nabadde mu blender manyi bwo bayagala kulukinga yanga ogenda mu blender
wa machi de blender yote world
ebicho yambadde ngenda yobulijo yee ningenda nasanze na bakaza abayina gundi abayina bino bigundi bina makule ebizigo anti bano mwetumina serious gundi nti kati fetu wako atekizigo cha fedai kitwalwa mu National Bureau of Standards ne bacha approve mu busiru ya chikoze with the different kati singaba musime myaka aga
atano
badira amazi ne bakakubena wanse muchupa
eh baga
galwaza kolera musime myaka 10 kuba tebiya ntwe nkufesha simutu
baga lokola chiwede na
benaita we invested in this kizigo.
Okay.
I went to the National Bureau of Standards under manyindo ne mugamba process this kizigo of mine sagala atinge bitwale bwero
ne mu
business
kizigo checho.
Let's
come back to advisors.
Amiria Chambadde, having been principal private secretary of the president.
Of the president.
Do you know that one time I witnessed an incident where Gaddafi offered Amiria Chambadde the money and Amiria threw it back to Gaddafi?
Amiria said he has his zayo.
And Gaddafi, yeah, he had a lot of Africa. Nenga abalabe be bali babiri Museveni nazenawo ne kundi mu South Africa
yena
ba mu South Africa bani yewan kati yala was tifenda kwa kwa sele.
Okay.
Yes. Kakati oyo tumuteka mba advisor tajja genda mu kubanga mu advisor mwacho onona. How can I be a part of a group that never went to school? How can I be part of 100 people? If I do a job that people have never achieved my education can do, then what is, you are humiliating my education.
Nego aronda ba advisors. Ye ba akirizo kuwaburua.
Anti ne chenko bolida. An advisor and a handler. An advisor in Uganda is for welfare. Engato itegwero bega yangu itegwero bega. Masuti malu. Because I'm a businessman. nakola maze miaka nkaga na yenda akakola mu government miaka 10 era sale ka business zange
okay
nakola program zanga nze sasuli why if your husband picked you from a bar and you are born and drinking what will happen if she distracts you I maintain my strong links with the media I write books
yeah
the only thing I asked from Museveni was a print and he donated it to me
A printing machine,
which is absolutely now. Okay. All our efforts to get a new one have been frustrated by Ruabo to advance his presence.
Those are allegations. What?
No.
Do you have proof of that?
You maybe work what President Nabagamba Mumuetaka, investment, Nagenda Navit, Nagenda Centers and Nevazimpa, or whatever we do, they want. Hey, rich Mirundi is a nuclear bomb. But you have found out that the poor Mirundi is more than a nuclear political bomb. Kagati Nkugamba.
Yeah.
Let us be honest. Train these people, create insamis for them.
Okay.
Identify, stop malicing people. By the time Kayigula was malice, was the head of the police association in Mwafrika.
Kayigula's time?
Ni Mumukuba.
Never Mukuba.
By the time.
He was on principle.
By this time, Kayigula would be commanding the international police. Kubaka wakati mu peacekeeping in the police again. This is what Rwanda is doing. Rwanda is the first country to contribute to police and the army. I think the first one is Bangladesh.
Ndagenda wala nyo. Wewe ulizango yogera. Kayihura. Abirenga ya Dumi international police. Kubuzibwa tusa kubana Uganda.
And in kubulira people perform better.
No.
Kubulira.
Ngai wakati ganya rogo so perform better. Wakati
ganya kitomanyi bakuba mukube.
Iyi how?
Ito very very mumu. Bana batembe hege. Bali atano musango. Mwite kutema.
Zaitamali.
Baja pa kwa atira yu. You will spend 28 years in European jails. Because trafficking in human organs and humans has been elevated to a capital offense. Mutu use mufu. De. Bate mbabalira. Bate mbabalira. Chajana balola. Bate mbabalira. Mute mbamulira. Mute mbamulira. Mutemba mudita kujozebwa mwabo bajogeza aba don't divert me
I'm not diverting
vice president of Kenya he has a PhD
yes
would have promoted an international job bidandishali we started local government to devolutional power Uganda is the leading country in devolutional power this is why I tell you that whoever calls Museveni a dictator is stupid he's an idiot why A dictator does not share power. A dictator cannot create several centers of authority.
From the village.
Kati fetu also kukola devolution of power. Amawanga gonanga kajawan. Bidandisari would be a roving ambassador.
Ne devolution of power. Eri yadala over just formality.
Experiments take a time. In 1815, the powers of Scotland were taken by England. Recently, I think not more than 10 years ago, a referendum was carried out in Scotland, and the Scotland Assembly is there. Yes. Okay. We move like a lizard, a kunkume, to take on to Guradiwal. Kakati of Kenya Mwemufiro. Kisamba Mugura is dead. Uno Mukazi, wound. Badeba Mukazi. Tumweva Zi, Bwamulese, Afbeka Daga. Uyomukazi,
I
told you a secretary. Where? Oh, your doctor Gund, Gund, on our good national planning authority. Look what your man like a Bigerimana. Bigerimana came out with the youth livelihood project, and he has a patent for it. Bigerimana is invited everywhere. Ajina ko patent. Do you use Bigerimana? I told you. If you are choosing UPDF of killing Ugandans under Birungi, why is the same army not doing it in Somalia, in Equatorial Guinea, in Congo? Where we've been? Kitegeza, umulava aliwana. Politics why Uganda.
Okay.
It's your body of politics, which is here. Kakati, obange icho chivale mie. Nganaba de Nganamanya Mushega, a general Tingirawa. Amanya Mushega has a prominent role. Yes, the chairperson of the created political parties that were created by government to use them whenever it wants. And this is where NUP originated. That's why I tell you, NUP chibina chena alem. Amanya mshaka ya kulira, Lugunda ya patroni wavo. Even my son, atari yonu kwa mumanyi, another Mirundi. Lugunda mumanyi my son.
Nene chibina.
Lugunda knows him. Not even we mumanyi.
Struggle itulimu ya buwerele.
Buwerele. Kakati nkugamba, nti Lugunda, amanya mshaka is a highly intelligent man. Celebrated intelligence. Not exaggerated and privileged intelligence. Very exaggerated. Azamu fula. Half man. Privileged man. This man sleeps in Uganda and Zana. Why were you sleeping? By the time my father was sleeping in an iron second, your father was sleeping in a hut. One, learn how to use your celebrated people. The Christopher Yiga, by the time Sebagala and Eritrea defeated him,
Yiga,
yali president wa ekibiina ekigatta ba mayor mu nsi
yonna.
Nga ye president wa ba mayor, bamukubali buwe, taina na kyalya. Yes, where ne mukazi we yafa, tebamukonsideringangako oyo gundi. Lukwago, ya konsidali nje egundi, Sebagala, na amu kubira kulandi boli. Sebagala atawumula, yeru wakita umula. So if you tell Museveni to retire, are you retiring? If you cannot surrender Musito, Imuchomo, can you surrender cow?
Tichisoboka.
Yes, that's your problem. Ntimuja kumubuza, budi Museveni jalaga, mirime. I've never written an application form for a job, and I wrote where it is, because I'm 60 now. Who can control me? Kakati echo kubiri, muteka wa senate. Senate will help you. Because, yes, Rwanda has a senate.
Okay.
Burundi has a senate. Kenya has a senate. Tanzania has the Zanzibar government, the inland government, and the union government. To accommodate these people. To accommodate those who, the ticks who cannot work, who must remain in the government, like a ticks on the cow.
Okay.
Imujiteke u. Your bishops are highly educated bishops. But they retire when at the age of 75, when they are still needed.
Yes.
You have sheikhs who are educated. They languish. You have politicians like these people I've mentioned. Put them in the Senate. Because Musobola no kugamba, Ngai is African Legislative Assembly. The Senate to jiteka mu abantu. Gundi, President Yareta, Navy Vina the Vidator. But your problem with the Senate is that if you buy MPs to pass bills, you also buy the Senate to pass bills. The issue of the Senate was discussed at independence. And they found out that the Senate delay bills.
Okay.
Because after passing it here, then you go there. America has a Senate. I think even Nigeria has a Senate. Kenya has a Senate. Why? Why do we have first Prime Minister, second Deputy Prime Minister, third Deputy Prime Minister? Why do you duplicate? That's why they fight.
Okay.
That's why they fight.
Okay.
Because they have nothing to do. You find a spokesperson of government, a Minister of Information, somebody at the media center. A media center means what? A center, if you hear a center in your head. A center means where you can get information.
Yeah.
But a center cannot be a conference room to host the ministers. The army has a spokesperson. The police has a spokesperson. The government has a spokesperson. NRM has a spokesperson. NRM caucus has a spokesperson. Because Museveni wants to accommodate you. No, for me what I want is okusumbusa. With the cattle keepers, we call it okusumbusa. When your cows are affected by drought, your people, the other cattle keepers, like me, I have relatives in Ngoma.
Okay.
One of the prominent people in Ngoma adopted me as his son. They wanted to grab his land. Oh, they didn't know me. I found a magistrate ran away. Who is your son? You are ringing? I'm ringing my son in the Kampala. Hey, who? Mirundi.
Mirundi.
Hey, get this man out before this man, madman come. But the man is a cattle keeper. Mirundi doesn't know him.
Mzee Tamale.
Yeah, what was Mama Ango Mulala? Mutoro. Ali Gund.
Ali 40.
Ali London.
Okay.
She got paid for herself, came to see me when I was sick. Nandekira nama suti yaga.
Asat.
But coincidentally, watch. Bali baba bietaka, obusajja. Bali bubye Gund. Raino camp ya Gund. Yono musajja, Captain Gund. Nentu ya konga. Buli imbie. Bali buagala. Mugundi. National Authority. Baga lukubba musend.
Okay.
But then kula. But it's probably National Park, but it's tiringa you. Because to sell.
But you come
a good. Okay.
Oh,
kola because it's ya food the natural death. Nimbu ba. 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 Nimbu ba.
Nimbu
ba. Nimbu ba. Nimbu ba. Nimbu ba. Nimbu ba. Ate gomuzala anti ate gozala ota Mirundi te gomumumpitira this old woman has a letter from the president. Our husband benefited from the ranching scheme.
Okay,
bow enough. President awandike baluwa, don't say that land. Omuchalo ono aina claim ye chichoncho is investigating. Abo onomvuka ali mukomera yani yakuba onomusajja esasi yagenda niye tonda jiho
agondi erinyali skipinzi.
They have evicted the old woman. Nitaka ne bali tumu
kanyamunyu
the kanyamunyu family is evicting this woman. The woman came looking for his son in the Kampala. That's why I told my mother to the Baganda should change the proverb. Omwana omubi avumya nyina. Even a good one was like me.
Before even you go ahead, ne sasa mtuogele sawa. What wa mchala, era na mchala judge mulamba, aziwa nunga kunonya, era wali. Ne na yaga claiminga, Uganda Land Board, emubuza, itakali nili yao na tete, bali changa
changa. You see, in a corrupt system, rightful people like me become more powerful.
Yes.
I intimidate everybody. Yes.
Mzee Tamale.
Pagati mkugamba, to create for advisors.
Yes.
Money for advisors. How come that advisors are not vetted by parliament? Ask them.
They're not vetted.
The old advisors, tell us the day you met Museveni. And what's their impact? How long are we going to protect these people? If you people, Lugunda, I've read about Lugunda from his days in UPC when he cheated the elections, Makere University. Get the president, if he is still needs, he needs Uganda to sit on the lap of Uganda, to be sustained by Ugandans. What about these younger people? What about these younger people? For how long? Do you know? Tom Peter Anga Wakozani. An advisor leave alone the disparity mwege misala jao. Afuna health facilities. Bamu janja.
Okay.
How many do you have? Afuna motoka. Bafuna million atan. Yes. Allowances. Ugenda kumikolo. Why don't we channel this man? You people. Mwabafunye. Mucharebeta Museveni kumirimo. Save the man. God concentrate on your work. The Baganda have a proverb. An old rabbit feeds on his children, younger children.
Okay.
Haven't you invested? If there is, they are trying to put a Mirundis. The Mirundi were lawyers. The Mirundis who are everywhere. Using my meager resources. Mwete mwina baana. It should be shameless. These people to still killing on government facilities. Shameless.
Wewa, Mzee Tamale, talking about abantu kubantu no president alonda wakulembeze na neba advisors. Meeting ya NRM ya SEC, ya NRM ya today, nini wabawo clash?
Ni wabawo kubagana. Mzee Museveni mwagala kwa kasimu, bado naba gamba.
Okay.
Nti you people, my traditional religion does not allow me to propaganda to gamba. Bume katuluma.
Okay.
If you are somebody, ati tumuluma.
Okay.
But nimba gamba. You must compensate him. They must compensate him.
Okay.
As you buy for lawyers, compensate him. Because I will spoil the waters.
Okay.
I muddy the waters. Why? You maliciously attacked me to protect your gun business and to advance Wabogo's president's ambitions.
Okay.
Wait. You forced me into retirement when I was young. I cannot go back to government. I cannot join the opposition. You must pay me. You must sustain me.
Okay.
Or I muddy the waters.
Kali.
But if me,
so what you did?
Nze, sikolanga kumu government. Let us face the challenge. If these people want to be maintained by government, what do they do? You find the people, how different are you from a person who has failed to use his money properly? Naluma National Security Fund. Ziliwa zikolanga mu uchizo. Singa National Security Fund teyari yu.
Mzee Tamale.
We must confront this problem.
Okay.
Do we need this large number of people who have had time, who have had all opportunities to eat, also to extend another eating process? If it is it, okay, make them senators. How many more? Tell us, how many advisors does Museveni need? He has a caucus. He has a whole structure in the State House. Why does he need the advisors? You see, Museveni is using a propaganda phrase, an inflating phrase, advisor. Ogenda ne mu byalo nze nyinza okweyanjula nti ndi advisor omusavani wa iwana ne mmoli osanga ayina lugabire naye advisor nosanga omukadde ya advisor kakati waliwo advisor yabaddukako mu kalulu nawagira opposition. Do you believe if the advisorship is respected would this man fulgondi teyagenda nawagira ono musajja yani omusajja ono webusoga
basaliwa
a presidential advisor close.
Now I get
it means there is nothing.
Okay. Apart from an inflated advisor, and
Minister in charge of the president. Tumweba has destroyed the whole structure.
Don't
bring it to Mweba. Museveni knows what is happening to Mweba. Mweba stinks. Museveni, how many times has Museveni summoned
the President Tamanyi.
Museveni sacked. Museveni yanga bamuyita Kaguta. Kaguta and you know your family Yakaguta. Nanga by Muina Kuluganda. The man who had evicted the thousands of people from your man and accommodating a more fishy. It is dubious work.
Okay.
If I can raise
the average,
I wrote a book from stinking poverty to top 10.
From stinking poverty?
Yes, I wrote a book.
To top 10.
From stinking poverty to top 10.
Which top 10?
Zenari mani kuempandika.
Okay. Tudeko sanguya. Sanguya aklasi yao na banja ne paradisi.
That's one. Ala DC doko back into the constitution. And ala DC shall be a retired senior civil servant. This is where we went wrong. What did the framers? In fact, somebody can go to court. Naba wabira. Most of those people don't qualify to be ala DC.
To be ala DCs.
The what these people had in mind is a DC, the former DC. Yes.
Okay.
Two, you cannot create an office with the empty, which is empty. What's the salary of an ala DC? Do they have vehicles?
Bayina.
Anti Ngugambi.
Nemuru kazo nazo ne tofuna na mu COVID. Zo na bazode bara DC. Atu
kanu
kubazivuga.
Basikanika. How can you give a person a car who has never handled a bicycle?
Iyi mzee Tamale reka nawe.
E moto kazabala DC. Kati bachalise ka konti ka muri abani obala aka.
Aha tikubira ko.
Buri omwa agenda ne yiye yaje kanikira. The president in 2009 told Wabudeya, look into the welfare of other DCs. Because I'm tired of other DCs who have disjointed the soles of shoes. Tebayina image. Tebayina mafuta babubi. Most of the other DC babi.
Mzita marinida.
Yes.
That is another.
Bakuna ivinga kubairacho uvalama. The outstanding ones. Nga waliwoba mitani. era yitabira mu kifo bamutambuza muvuko oyo era ne yava mu UPC
okay
uno muvuka bwa UPC bwagenze jinja ne bataba bamusibi yababuza ku mukolo tell me president atuweleza sense as organizing a national function where you collecting from Indians bam komera never say you munyese wange boleta point bam twene ngwasa if you want me to kill you bring an appointment later. If you bring a sacking in it, I sort a chicken for you. Friends, you come from the
opposite.
The problem is not a job. And you have gerrymandered Uganda. How can you manage? Bala district will be more busy. Never deputed out. Katirok. We bago be a mini massacre. We bade a singer. I take a yamu singer. Katirikoyi. Now one decan in Mauli. I sack at the president for appointment. I wish you well.
Yakoze
TV. A leader in Uganda, Mubaganda, Femubaganda, a leader must have a status. Iran of which you go 1-7 for them, Buganda. Abayagabega, Tanabatami, Wunabate, Omuyai. What was in the story? I saw it was Nabakazabakwa. No, a leader must be a leader. When you see me, some people say, "Ogenda kumbaga, oh, this is how I dress." Because television means beauty, handsomeness, okay, and smartness. Era ogenda mu CNN. Abasomya mauli abakazi abakazi babatwala wala. Ni muskayi
tani. Ya.
Wano tuino mwala yogera nyo lungereza, accent ya bangereza yinyini. Tali yunga kwa TV, it's not beautiful. When I used to teach media, nabagamba, tibwenawe nawe, yuwa inirongo
kwa. Temutawana.
Temutawana.
Mugende mbusawo.
Mugende mbirala. No musawo asimayiringa nansi. Okuja kwa nagano mwana kugera mba nansi. Ni mugamba, ba nansi abasikuwa kunji tebafumbiru. Kulaba matasi gawana. We don't have diplomats. Why? Because Museveni sends me people to ask and Musaji China or Godus from Aladis. Name Kamba Bolide, inform the president. When the president, and the Museveni gave me exposure, I educated me at the university.
Okay.
Museveni paid me money at the university. Even Nalinga Namuseta was called a meeting. The Mutavani Wangono, Katimulisa and Kole. Trouble started there.
Oh.
Yeah, that's how I have survived the poison 5 times. Name Mutanolide, when a diplomat, is presenting his credentials or credentials to the president. Museveni is a talented man. Ayogera mu nnimi zaabwe. N'ababuuza to tell them that I'm informed.
I'm informed.
Yes.
Okay.
Naye bwe teebereza, president wa China wagidosaze. China is the leading lender of money. Under hard conditions. Kubanga China has graduated from poverty and their money you pay through the nose.
Okay.
Yes. Kagati, Ntigwa Godos, he was an Aladis. Which Aladis? Even embarrassed. That's why we have career diplomats and non-career diplomats. In many cases, America brings here non-career diplomats.
Okay.
Baba Tawan. A career diplomat, take out of Bibakola. Kenya, Uganda, non-career diplomats. Because they want to incite the population. Back when they Bush or Obama, Naganzi, Jagan, Bemusifi, normally Tawan. You read, is he a career diplomat? It be a South Africa, Nagan, the Kenya, Nalagawa. Kakati namu mchitegi. Obama de Owala Disina
will be
vetted. No advisor.
Yes.
Yes. Bubere vetted.
Yes.
Museveni should surrender the responsibility.
Yabadde ofunanyizibwa yabuwadde yamire babaranda minister for presidency.
Babaranda bajja bakola gwe tekimanyi. Abasajja oba mafia mwe temukimanyi. You don't know their tactics.
Okay.
Nabbanja bamukubidde bamukubye batya.
Nabbanja bamunayali
bamukubye. Anti where else you see have pleading the
floor. Yani president yamugambye akakaneko speed jya ina nene nyo.
Nabbanja bwotwala noyogera kutumwebaze. Tumwebaze is facing charges.
Yamuwani masuka president.
Ndwali mukomera.
Ndiye nabanja nebwebaze.
Ndiye badeta manyi. Tigwa wana muvundu awunya nemusebenye manyi nti awunya.
Okay.
Kubanga kati bamukolisa banabanja. Oyi tumwebaze na atwala twakitanze. Yazitwala mu charge. Museveni tasola kuwa bangirikani charge. Nonko bino neyitolola kabino bwaka itoloza ono musajja we na mirembe. Abasajja ba Nigeria ni babasajja mu ntagali party tu. Woloza babana sibe bakuba ntagali. Nabagama anti church house is only name. Si yao. Yeyuja babana. Baba wa company batunde takali yake je. That's one that man oyotumweba ze yabuza. Has Amelia been defeated? Me you know these boys. Kakati bamukutte. Boche bakola. The strongest weapon of a mafia is exposed.
Kukwanika.
Nzivano nya academic papers zange zonna zili polopa. Nibagende wafe ku kyalo nibanonya.
You're not going to be straight.
I've never committed an offense.
Okay.
Kakati, gundi, nabayanja, boche baba kola, tikati oyo, baba landa, baliba mungira konta ina academic papers. Boba wangula, basirika.
Okay.
When you tample, step on them.
Ngaba vayo.
Nabayanja yali commission, mupala metiferongo tayo. And he's a relatively rich woman. Kubanga nzina gende uwe na kunya.
I'm
a very popular figure in this country.
Okay.
The wali wakanti Mirundi ya janibata
kungani.
Even the position. When I survived recently, ngapakeza ako kunzita, the first person, the prominent person to ring me was Bobby Wine. Bukana ango limulamu. At night. Yabide wa social media.
Okay.
Our opposition is not possible. Are these people? Is the government arming me because of the people who want to kill me from the opposition?
Bamunda.
Vivantia.
Okay.
Kakati ni kugamba. Nti noyo. Boche bakukola. Tikati nabanja bamukole daka teve. If we want to solve a problem, create a contradiction.
Okay.
For me, I refuse to negotiate with these people. Batembi. Batemba ne balira. Honale batemba na alira. Atemba na alira. Minister atemba na alira. Munena atemba na alira. Omunena atemba na alira. Atemba na alira. Chairman atemba na alira. Namaganda atemba na alira. Atemba na alira. Atemba na alira. Wawuya atemba na alira. Batemba ne balira. Kati ya wanda bako lila contradiction.
Okay.
Ninganu kuogira na. Yes. Baja kutemba. Baja kutemba na bakuba.
Okay.
Kakati, if we want to solve a problem, one problem. Na imirirao.
Na gende kubivamu.
Nabanja was humbled.
Yes.
Na gende wa vice president. Nemubera iku.
Okay.
How can I be iku? Nabagamba. Ndineze Bukenya. Yagenda nagamba wabudeya. Wabudeya is a relative of Bukenya. Although Museveni was saying it comes from the Bakisita clan. Obudeya na ngeja urutu. Agati. Bukenya akosa wabudeya president's office. Ampita. You are abusing the vice president. Yes, madam. But you'll get disciplinary measures. What I want to help you to do is to call Bukenya and apologize. Namugamba, madam, you are stupid.
Bwoto dala.
Yes. I'm very abusive. Very arrogant. Extra. Wow, arrogant. What am I going to lose? Was I born in near state house? I'm having a government job for the first time.
Name arrogance.
Kakati, mfuna munyo. Nemuga madam, let me tell you, I have not abused you. Before you leave, let me lecture you. I'm a junior to Bukenya. If you want to reconcile us, tell Museveni to do two things. One, to elevate me to a second vice president and to lower Bukenya to my level.
Karugenda mukumura katano njugenda kwa tudda nembozi
ya.